Hello. You may not know this from looking at me, but I am plagued with an unfortunate circumstance. You see, I am nearsighted, which means the lenses in my eyes are a little, shall we say, overzealous, and they bend light just slightly too much. Since the light does not bend around my retina, my world is a blur. But of course, with every problem, there is a solution. By placing a diverging lens in front of my eyes, I could fix my faulty vision. And to think for years I was condemned to wearing glasses. Me, in glasses. How passé, how cliché, I thought. I was as appalled then as I am sure you are now. But I did find a solution. With Odin's eye monocles. With Odin's eye monocles, I can fix my vision. With style. One eye at a time. It works for farsighted people, too. So if I have trouble reading as I age, I can simply buy a converging lens to fix that problem as well. But I know what you might be saying. What about your depth perception? How can you gauge distance if you only have one eye working at a time? Well, I laugh at your childish notion of binocular depth perception, for I have discovered that monocular cues have served me just fine. By looking at the relative size of objects, or taking advantage of linear perspective, or interposition, I have been able to gauge distance quite well. Quite well indeed. Odin's eye. It worked for me. Will you let it work for you?